Jew is a curse word in Pakistan. It's a gali. Yehudi, Yehudi sazish, baniya. Shalom, my name is Official Khalid and I'm one of the openly Jewish in Pakistan, and this year I'm gonna be voting. I'm surprised that even foreign educated Pakistani politicians, while talking publicly, not privately, they use the word Yahudi and try to throw dirt on each other by declaring each other as Yahudi. And does it hurt? Yeah, for sure it hurts. Do they forget at that time saying that there are Hindu Pakistanis and Christian and Jewish Pakistanis in Pakistan who might be voting for them as well? Under the Constitution of Pakistan, every Pakistani have that right to profess their religion, to practice it openly. My message to the Jewish community in Pakistan is that stop living in fear. Start using your voice, start using your vote, start using your constitutional right.